IVM.
Hello and welcome to the Habit Coach Podcast, the bite-sized podcast filled with quick and easy actionable habits. Remember, great habits create that awesome life. I am Ashdin Doctor, your Habit Coach. Today's fun fact of the day has to do with books. Did you know that loving how old books smell has a name? It's called Bibliosmia. It's actually quite common, picking up and smelling a book. The unique smell comes from chemical reactions that take place over time. Two components, cellulose and lignin, break down to form these aromatic chemicals. The fragrance is described as sweet, almondy, flowery, with a hint of vanilla. I think Baskin-Robbins needs to launch a new flavor of ice cream like this, smell of old books. This yummy smell actually has a purpose. Scientists use the chemical being created to date the book. They can date it back to when it was written. Old books give us a peek into the past. What was life like back then? What were the ideas and philosophies of the people? What was society like? Learning about the past can guide us about the future. In fact, books are so important because you get distilled information. Learn from the best in the world. Learn from other people's mistakes so you don't make your own. I was recently on an episode of the Paperback podcast. It's a podcast on IVM where we talk about 5 non-fiction books that I would highly recommend. It was so hard to decide only 5. It was a fun episode and you must listen to see what books I recommend. On my Instagram, I get a lot of requests asking about the habit of reading. So I thought I'd use this podcast to talk about one of the habits I use to read regularly. Last year, I finished reading about 47 books. My goal was 52, one per week, but 47 is what I actually ended up with. Now, there's an important mindset we need to break before we get into the habit of reading. All through school, we were forced to read. Read textbooks. Reading was a chore. Reading was a punishment. Standing up and reading to a whole class of people, oh my God, that was pure torture. We were being taught the mechanisms of reading without understanding the purpose of reading. If reading remains in this state of forced execution, no habit will stick. The question you should ask yourself is, why do you want to start reading? Is it because smart people read or you read somewhere that leaders are readers? I think we should all read because reading expands the mind. Reading gives you thoughts and ideas you would never have imagined before. Reading makes the world make sense. Reading makes you disappear to a new world. And reading makes the world a better place. The habit of reading starts by choosing a book. Read one of the bestsellers or books that comes highly recommended. Don't buy an author you have not heard of. Chances are the book might not be riveting enough to keep you interested. Remember, this is your first book. Tip number 2. Start with a super thin book, a book that will be quick and easy to finish. Finishing the book will give you a quick victory, giving you that momentum to keep the wheels turning from one book to the next. So please do not start by reading something heavy like War and Peace or Sapiens or something so large that it'll take you a while to finish. A few books I recommend: The Richest Man in Babylon, Jonathan Livingston Seagull, Who Moved My Cheese, and The Alchemist. These are all small and very impactful books. Next, start by just reading 2 pages every day. If that was easy, after a week, read 4. If you feel the urge to continue reading, go for it. Read as much as you want, before it feels labored or tiring or boring. And that's the secret. It should never feel labored or tiring or boring. Remember, reading is not a punishment. It's supposed to be a fun journey, a journey of enlightenment or entertainment. So your super simple habit to start reading is buy a thin, well-written book. Any of the ones that I've suggested. Sit and just read 2 pages each day. On the way to work, at home, anywhere really. It should not take more than 5 minutes to just read 2 pages. Then read as much as you like without feeling tired or bored. 6 years ago, I used to read 0 books. Now, it's almost 1 per week. So if I can do it, you can too. Reading has been the most impactful part of my recent years, and I wanted to share this habit with you. So start these habits and share with us your progress using the hashtag TheHabitCoach. If you like this podcast, Don't forget to check out other interesting podcasts on the IVM network. You can listen to us on the IVM Podcast app or ivmpodcast.com. You can also follow us on social media. We are at IVM Podcasts on Twitter and Instagram. If you want to reach out to me, I am Ashdin Doc on Twitter and Instagram. Hey everybody, we have a brand new podcast series by Bloomberg Quint called BQ Conversations, which covers a range of topics like business strategies, latest trends in technology such as cybersecurity and artificial intelligence, and also personal finance. Episodes are out on the IVM Podcast app or wherever you listen to podcasts.
Hey, this is Shidaditya.
And I'm Amit Doshi.
And we host Shunya One.
It's a really fun podcast where we talk to some of the best entrepreneurs in the country.
Yes, talking about everything from their startup challenges to what they're building and all the future of technology right here.
So catch us on the IVM Podcast website, app, or wherever you listen to your podcast from.